time for school to start and Wendy still isn't here.
Yeah, I don't know what's going on. I mean, I showed up.
Where is she? How come Wendy's not showing up for the fight?
Here she comes!
What's up, Wendy? I thought we were meeting early to fight.
You know I can't fight you.
Why not, you chicken?
I can't fight you because you came crying to my house last night with your mom!
Oh, that's a doozy, Wendy. You come up with that one on your own?
Yeah, you come up with that one on your own?
I ain't frontin', dog. Let's do this. Let's do it right now, yo.
Come on, Wendy, kick his ass! I can't! God damn it!
She chickened out!
Oh,
she chickened out! Told you guys.
Ugh, I'm glad that's over with.
Yeah, I guess you dodged a bullet, Galahad.
I always knew deep down that Wendy didn't have any balls.
And so, we must all recycle. Every day. Recycling is important, and it will save our planet. Earth. The end.
Very nice, Clyde. Okay, we have time for one more report before recess. Who'd like to go? Okay, Eric.
Thank you. My report today is on breast cancer awareness. I do not believe enough is being done. And like the victims of breast cancer, there's something I'd like to get off my chest. We all must fight, and hopefully one day, titty cancer will be a distant memory.
You unbelievable bastard. You beat me, but you won't stop.
What did the breast cancer say to the Polish monkey?
Okay, Eric, that's enough, you smartass.
Why? Why are you doing this to me? Why won't you just stop?
Wendy!
Wendy Testerberger to the principal's office.